And to track your podcast, you'll track your video views on YouTube the way you normally would, and you'll track all of the stats from the audio podcast players on your podcast hosting platform. So on Transistor, it looks like this. You'll get tons of detailed stats, listener trends over time, individual episode comparison charts, breakdown of your downloads and listens in the first 30 days, and a visualization of which podcast listening apps people are using to listen to your show. So remember when I said you should submit it everywhere? Well, Apple Podcasts, Overcast, Pocket Cast, Spotify, Castbox. I'm getting listens for my podcast on all of these players. Submitting it everywhere is easy, especially if you use a platform like Transistor, and it increases your distribution for your show. People want to listen to your audio show in their favorite platform, and you're increasing the chances that your show will get discovered if you're in every directory. And then down at the bottom, I can see which countries my podcast is most popular in. If you've been thinking about starting a podcast, now's a great time. Head over to transistor.fm. They have a 14-day free trial. You'll be able to create a show, publish your episode, and submit it to all the platforms, Spotify, Apple Podcasts. You'll be right alongside your favorite shows. You'll be able to share your show with your family and friends. Podcasting is fun, and there's no better time to start a show than now.